A Lincoln house caught fire early Sunday morning, causing thousands of dollars in damage. Crews responded around 6 a.m. to a home near 40th and A on a report of a kitchen fire. Another fire was later discovered in the home's basement. LFR says an overloaded outlet with a space heater were to blame for the fire. Damage is estimated at $175,000.